This is an arc masonry wall. This building is constructed for temporary shelters and also in case of some warehouse and these things. The structure is quite resisting compression.